So, here we are again. It's a lovely sunny day. It's also part of my mission to bring hip-hop to white people, which I know a lot of you are aware of. This is a Cypress Hill song, and it's one I like to listen to when it's very, very sunny. This is called Hits from the Bong, and it's my own interpretation of it.
It's not a new method. Inhale, exhale, and I just got some kush in the mail. I like a blunt or a big red bone, but my double barrel one is getting me stoned. I'm stealing, there's water inside, don't spill it. It smells like sin on the carpet, spill it. Goes down smooth when I get a clean hit of the smoky, funky smelling green shit. Sing my song for fun, I know, as I take hits from the park.
There is a second verse, and I'm still working on it.